What's good, Modern King Boxing back with another one. This topic will be about Deontay Wilder's latest call out of Anthony Joshua, who is now in solitary somewhere for like four more days or three more days. But it's ironic how Wilder waits till Anthony Joshua is in solitary and that PBC is homeless. Is this like an unemployment claim? Like, is this him trying to get off of unemployment with the PBC because he knows he's seen Tyson Fury and Francis Ngannou arrive in Riyadh, Saudi Arabia? Is he feeling left out in the cold? Has Al Haymon let Deontay Wilder down? Let's listen to what he got to say. So there you have it. Deontay Wilder is all of a sudden, after I would say maybe 2 years of being this strong-headed, strong-minded, that he basically is this straight good businessman. And I guess Shelly Finkel has must let him down too. Why aren't these guys talking behind the scenes? Are they trying to steal away from Francis Ngannou versus Tyson Fury shine? It just seems real strange to me that now that Tyson Fury and Francis Ngannou have wound up in Riyadh, where all of the money is, because evidently PBC ain't got no money no more. Now you see guys like, you know, Deontay Wilder, Javante Tank Davis. You know, he did a workout video today, so I can't put that on him. I'm glad he's in training. But, like, you know, is he going to be next out here saying that he wants to fight with Devin Haney? Because you know damn well Haney going to fight Shakur. But will he be talking about fighting Devin Haney? Right during Devin Haney's focuses on Regis Prograis. It's ironic how these guys all of a sudden, you know, especially Deontay Wilder, seemed captivated with wanting to fight the money, the cash cow, all of a sudden. The one who's getting all of the, you know, the glory right now. The people that, because I just feel like this is Deontay Wilder, you know, just riding on the coattails of Tyson Fury and Francis Ngannou more than actually really wanting to fight AJ, because AJ is somewhere in solitary right now. This is just the stuff that makes me think. Peace, Modern King Boxing. One.